One of the major concerns around coal seam gas is its effect on water. I want to see if there's any basis to those fears or evidence to suggest otherwise. So I've arranged to meet Andrew Moser, a hydrogeologist at the Spring Gully Water Treatment Facility. So Andrew, just refresh my memory about the aquifer injection process.
All of the water that comes out of the coals, which is slightly brackish, we treat all of that up to really good quality, almost drinking water standard, and then we match it to the quality of the water that's in the aquifer, and we actually put it back down into Great Artesian Basin aquifers here.
So is this process safe?
Yeah, it's definitely safe. So we take all the oxygen out of it and all the other gases out of it. We then disinfect it. At that stage, it's pretty much exactly the same water quality as what we've got in the aquifer that we're putting it back into.
Can that process, or the water that you're putting back in there, can that actually harm the aquifer?
It's about making sure that it can't change the quality of the water that's down there or change the rocks that are down there. We have to do a lot of compatibility work. And we actually got CSIRO to help us out with a lot of that before we inject it back down again.
Who potentially benefits from that water being re-injected?
So you're topping up a resource there that landowners can use now, that you know the state can use now or any time in the future.
So there's nothing to hide?
There's nothing to hide.
I want to visit one of the beneficiaries of aquifer injection, landowners Peter and Nikki Thompson. They have 5 bores on their property, one of which is an artesian bore, which supplies them with water from the aquifer into which Australia Pacific LNG is injecting water. Peter?
How are you going, Dave?
Yeah, good, mate. Nice to meet you.
Hey, you too.
Nikki. Nice to meet you too. Can you sort of explain or show me why it's different to the others?
Yeah, we'll probably come over and have a look. It's easiest. So an artesian bore is one that will be what we describe as a flowing bore. No pumps or anything here. The water just comes up under its own pressure. So I turn this on. Make sure I don't wet you. To us, it's liquid gold and magic when all you have to do is just turn the tap on.
And you don't have any concerns about it being contaminated by the gas industry?
No, it's telemetry that we've got here. That's stuff that they put in. So at any time, I can log into a website. It tells me exactly what's happening with this bore, so pressure, flow or whatever. And you know, we've still got good water here, still got crops growing, still got cattle grazing, and I think people see for themselves that there's a lot of unfounded fear being spruiked around the countryside, and that, to me anyway, is a greater concern than the gas, that spruiking of unfounded fears.
I suppose, as I said, it's a great example for the rest of the community about what can be achieved. All right, well, I'll follow you out.
Yep.
All right, thanks, Peter. Thanks. Yeah, nice to meet you.